This is what helps give the spirit its power, which gives it another reason, which gave me the conclusion on why it loves to attack children as well. So when you got two entities, male and female, or even if you're a homosexual and one is playing the role of a male and female, it is easier to attack when you are involved, even if you're in a good relationship. Once again, good or bad, but I'm describing satanic relationships, given it's the main, you know, but good or bad relationship, it hooks on to both. That's why it's so easy to even harm, you know, teens and children and things like that. Because once again, it tries to take on the Alpha and the, you know, the Omega. It tries to play God. Not necessarily you or the male trying to play God, but the entity. Remember, it latches on. It watches folks. And even in these times, it's beginning to learn. How? I don't even know. These elements, remember, it's different types. This whole five situation will also travel into the technology, the deepest of technology, on who's in control, what's in control, what can be contained, what could, what who's in, who, what, you know, who's in position of what, then folks is going to be in some serious trouble in the near future. But if you're in a cursed satanic, you know, relationship, you got to understand, if situations containing the five, containing stuff like that is going on around you, then you need to start thinking about the people that is even around y'all. You got to fix those situations. You got to talk about it. You got to at least see what can be done. Stop hiding it. Stop ignoring this stuff, people. That's the only way it can be weakened. Not even weakened, but the only way it can be sustained long enough for you, you know, for folks or us to come up with different routes and ways. This is nothing to be played with, folks. It's going on and it's happening more and more. Regular lives, the losers on TV, the celebrities, Hollywood, all around, and people is ignoring it because they feel like, well, I might be the next victim. You already, you know, a victim and a suspect when it comes to this, because it don't even, it's here to rip through everything. It's trying to overthrow Satan with his powers, with this whole situation. It's two different entities, two different types of evil. Evil is evil at the end of the day. Folks need to understand what's going on with relationships, who's being phony, fake, following these spirits, who's trying to sacrifice their kids, family, who's trying to put stuff in perspective. Watch what's going on with the people you with, the relationships. Before you know it, and this stuff start happening, don't say people, don't say you didn't know, you didn't understand. I'm trying to just give this information to y'all so you can understand, okay? So once again, anytime it comes to, all right, so say you got relationships. Anytime you get to your fifth week, your fifth year, and things like that, that's when it tries to show its true powers. Remember, this is something that we can't see, people. We can't see the spirit, but it's working through all of us. It's making us all think everybody's the enemy. That's what it's here to do, cause chaos, ruckus, confusion, and everything to make it seem like everybody's the enemy, rip through everything, it's heartless, it just don't care. It's sneaky. You know, it's like a tattoo and all of this good stuff. Remember, it controls metal. It controls the five spirits. That's why I brung up technology with metal. Because it's even going to control that. The viruses, all of that stuff, it's not going to be people controlling it. It's going to be that entity with the help, with Satan hovering over it. And the other people that's in place and the other stuff that's going on. Just be aware, folks. Understand this. Understand what's going on. Don't be blind like other people when they come to evilness and they come to spirits, come to demons. You know, do some thinking. Let God talk to you. Because everything is not going to be in history books and books and stuff like that. The Bible was messed up long ago, along with history books and things like that. They all have their lies and they all have their truths. So you got to go with your spirit too. What is a lie? What is truth? And sometimes it may confuse you. It may trick you. But we will always overcome it, because why? It said that good We'll overcome this. We will beat this, people. You know? So, keep Jesus on your mind. Stay with these prayers. Keep, you know, on the lookout for stuff like this. Talk about it. Ways how you can get. Keep your family safe. Anything with five. Anything with destructive chaos, sneakiness, all of the above. You look at these signs. I can't talk for all of everybody, you know, like, you individually gotta know what's going on. You know, just like the stuff I showed y'all. So now you gotta pick up on that. And you have to, you know, do what you gotta do to understand. My name Joshua, though. I like to share this. Just wanted to talk about satanic relationships. What is in store for good relationships and even the evil ones, and how this spirit completely try to control the relationship. It'll be different. It's a thing before I go. It'll be different if you was a solo bachelor or female. And even then, y'all seen what Solomon went through. Y'all seen what Samson them went through, and David. This is nobody has ever beat this spirit. So I just wanted to share this with y'all folks. My name is Joshua. Once again, gone. Love y'all.